Do you want to wave your towel?
The Paul sisters have taken their daughters to so many Lynx games. They had no idea there's another pro team in town.
Let's go, Lynx!
This one even said a couple weeks ago to her mom, did you know Minnesota even had a basketball team for boys? So that's how awesome it is.
And as they watch these women celebrate their fourth title at a parade tonight,
Lynx number one, baby, let's go!
They saw both champions and inspiration.
It was cool seeing all the players.
Yeah, and all their trophies.
Fans at Williams Arena watched tonight as the team looked back on another historic season.
I'm glad we're able to make you proud each and every year.
While the girls who watch them are looking ahead.
Anything's possible, right?
Yes!
Yes, you guys can do anything.
Well, that idea of anything is possible is one that was mentioned a lot tonight by players and coaches who say that teamwork, perseverance, and the support of fans like those here tonight, Randy and Julie, are big reasons for their success.
All right. Thank you,
awesome.
Janelle.
Thanks, Janelle.